So I'm thinking that internet technologies are very complicated, and so many technologies are existing now.